Now, the premiere of the show, Backstrom, began with you bare-chested.
Yeah.
Is that something you were comfortable doing? I know that you've taken your shirt off before.
Many times. Many times, Conan. You know, it's always a great source of comedy. Whenever your good friend Greg Daniels, who created The Office, whenever he wanted to laugh on The Office and they didn't know what to do, they were like, let's just have Dwight take his shirt off. I had my shirt off like 17 times on the show. And it is because I have an absolutely hysterical and exquisite, unique torso.
Okay. Your torso, when people see your bare torso, they just laugh. What is it about your torso that
they
makes laugh,
laugh? They salivate. They look twice. They scratch themselves. It's just so. I mean, I wish you could see it right now. I'm not gonna take. No. Stop. Stop it. No, it's not. It's not happening.
Not happening.
This place is too classy. But it's so long and creamy. And it
creamy.
It's
creamy. It's long and creamy.
It's like a vanilla frappuccino, and it has like two tiny little red raspberries on it. It's oblong and it's so misshapen.
Misshapen.
Yeah.
Oh, it's bent in weird places. There are undulations. There are.
There's just something wrong with it. I don't know.
And so,
what do you think?
See the raspberries. Somebody's getting thrilled.
Gotta get in there.
I know.
I've got to have my frappuccino. It's mesmerizing. So it's great for comedy and drama because you can't take your eyes off of it.
And for lost ships at sea, you just show it to people. Incredible.
I would have been a great torso model, like in ancient Rome, you know, when they had just those torsos on the statues.
Well, they're all dead now.
Yeah.
They didn't take care of themselves, or they'd have lived 3,000 years.